the anointing with this sacred oil, this chrism, reminds us that through our baptism, we are configured to the person of Jesus Christ, priest, prophet, and king. Receive the light of Christ. Putting on of the white garment, we are called to keep our Christian dignity unstained to enter the life of eternity. And now at this time, I invite all of the families who are here who have children preparing for First Eucharist to come forward and to circle around this baptism of faith. So baptism is the first sacrament we celebrate, the sacrament of initiation, and the second is Eucharist, as our young people become even more part of the community of believers. So children preparing for First Communion and their parents, are you willing to grow in the life of Christ, rooted in what Jesus has to teach? Yes? Gather together in faith, are you willing to support them by your prayer as they continue this journey?
Yes!
Let's all extend a hand of blessing toward all these families. Blessed are you, O Lord our God, for your presence among us. Bless these children, the unbaptized, and those preparing for First Communion. Help them to joyfully come to share the bread of life and the cup of salvation. We pray through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Let's show a sign of our congratulations.